Hello guys, welcome back to ATH Crypto channel. I hope you guys are doing well. It's been quite a while since my last video. Actually, I was quite busy with some work. And yeah, I was just checking my portfolio and I saw that we've done quite well. The market is pumping really crazy in the past few weeks, as you all know. And I'm sure like you guys are in the green. Definitely, if you have invested in this good place, obviously not Luna Classic. I don't know why it's pumping right now, but it's still pumping today. And yeah, I wanted to check on a few cryptos that I was invested heavily. Yeah, one of them is Pepe. It did quite well, you know, around 50% at the peak. I accumulated a bit of Pepe at around 10 to 11 cent range. But yeah, there was a pullback in the few days. The main one that we are most bullish on this channel is Kaspa. Obviously, this is how it all started. My channel, it's my first video was on Kaspa, where I tried to mine it on my GPU. And you know, I realized that, as you can see in the video, that it's a bit late to mine Kaspa on a small graphics card. You need an ASIC miner. So for now, I'm just directly buying it on the exchanges till it's not listed on Binance. See guys, we are still early and it has hit 15 cents. You know, I was thinking that maybe we'll hit a dollar on Kaspa. Maybe like, or, you know, it might hit 50 cents. And, you know, in the peak of the bull market, that was a obviously like a lower and conservative estimate. But now I think that $1 is a minimum, guys. Literally a minimum. I mean, if it has pumped around 15 cents before the bull market, can you imagine how much it would pump during the peaks in 2025? You know, it's a great opportunity for us to accumulate. We might see a pullback. You know, Bitcoin, if you can see, Bitcoin pumped to 42,000 today. Like, this is insane, guys. I mean, I'm sure that there is going to be a minor pullback at some point. Maybe it goes to 50k, 60k, or in the next week, it might straight go to 30k. We never know. Obviously, this is crypto. So when we see a similar pullback in Kaspa, I'm gonna heavily accumulate at around the 10 cent range. I'm gonna definitely accumulate. And I bought some Kaspa last week as well at around 12 cents at around this rate. And Kaspa is a coin that, you know, in the past 7 months or 6 months or whatever, I've just been buying. I came to know about this coin at around this time period, maybe May, June, and I've been straight up buying from a penny to 2 cents, 3 cents, you know, all along the way. I've seen around 5 to 8x on my purchases, so it's doing quite well. This is my biggest and the most precious bag of mine that I want to keep buying more. And guys, there was another coin that I have been added to my portfolio. And you know, you guys are going to say, what is this coin? But this is actually a meme coin called Bonk. This coin got me interested because this is a meme coin. Obviously, it's a dog coin, guys. I mean, yeah, it is a dog coin. I know we don't do dog coins and meme coins, but yeah, I think there is money to be made in meme coins right now. And this is a coin that is based on the Solana blockchain. Again, this looks quite interesting, and it's a low market cap for now, like a 300 million. I got in at around 40 cents, I guess. No, sorry, at around this range right here, 38. Like, I don't know how many zeros are there. It's 5 zeros and 38. So I bought at around this rate, and you know, it did quite well, around 50% in the past few 7 days actually. So I mean, meme coins do have a lot of return, but there is also a lot of risk. So this is going to be a play that I want at least a 10x or 20x from this. And then we are going to swap this to Bitcoin. That's my play, basically. I'm not going to hold this for like 2025, or I mean, I'm not sure what I'm going to do, but this is like a degen play, basically, that I've added. And I mean, I'm still doing research on this. I mean, this is a new addition in my portfolio. So yeah, I mean, you can see that there is a okay the dog coin of the people. This is the website. I mean, there was a free airdrop on Christmas Day in 2022. I mean, I don't know about this, the airdrop. I didn't hear about this in the last year. I heard about this coin in maybe a few weeks ago only. Yeah, I mean, let's see what do we have with over 100 integrations and counting. I mean, there is gaming also in this. I don't know what is this. Silicon Valley Bonk. Oh my god. They named the gaming, something related to gaming behind the bank that collapsed a few months ago. My god. This looks crazy. There are NFTs. I mean, I personally, I don't know about NFTs. I mean, it's not my thing and I don't have that much faith in them. I don't know. How can someone place a value behind an image that is in the blockchain that, you know, you could just screenshot? I mean, okay, there are some payment integrations also, like a Bonk wallet where you can pay people with Bonk. We'll have a look at their Twitter as well. Okay, I mean, there is 126k followers. They have a lot of followers, guys. So we know that this coin is not like a pump and dump. I mean, obviously it's a meme coin, but it wasn't started like just yesterday by someone, and you know, there are people behind it, there are people following it. Okay, they have a swap mechanism like a Uniswap. Like Uniswap, you know, you can swap your Bonk with USDC or other coins. Like, can you swap it to Bitcoin? I don't know, I'm not sure, but yeah, they have a lot of features on this, and it's based on Solana blockchain. So this, I'm bullish on Solana. I bought some Solana, but as you see, that Solana pumped like crazy, guys. So I got in at around $50. I mean, it's not a, I mean, yeah, I FOMO'd into this. It's not a good call, but I'm going to DCA into this. Maybe if there's a pullback at around 50 cents, I'll DCA into Solana. But as you can see, if Solana has a good narrative in the bull market, obviously the coins related to Solana, even they will have a really, really good pump in the bull market. So that makes me even more bullish on this coin Bonk, and maybe I'll accumulate more. But for now, I'm just researching this, like we saw. I mean, even I am learning more about this coin, and I would like to hear about you guys, what you think about Bonk, whether, you know, it's worth investing, or, you know, it's like all bogus. It's a pump and dump. What do you think about this, guys? Let me know, guys. Let me know. What do you think about Kaspa as well? Do you think it's gonna pump more than $5, or, you know, somewhere between $1 to $5, like $3 range? It's gonna be the peak. I would like to hear from you guys, and that's it for today. And see you in the next one. Thank you.